Now Strowman makes his way back into the ring. And a monster among men with the champion in his sights, splashing Rollins in the corner. Gotta believe a win here tonight would get Strowman a future championship opportunity.
Without a doubt, Bronk has totally jumped the line. Only somehow make Rollins' life even harder. Smart move. The Architect chopping down Braun Strowman once again.
Oh, he's not done.
Gotta put Braun down and keep him down.
Seth, get it back in the ring. Listen up. Come on.
See the agony etched on the face of Strowman. Rollins once again doing whatever he can think of to keep the monster down.
Trying to destroy the legs of Braun.
And now Rollins with Braun Strowman limping a bit. We saw what happened when Strowman had a bad knee at Clash of Champions. Rollins was able to capitalize, and he looks to do the same here again tonight.
Super kick connects.
Is it enough for Rollins?
Braun.
Cover now on Strowman. And a kick out at one.
Oh, my God.
Rollins surveying the situation. Trying to figure out what to pull out of his arsenal next. What, if anything's going to keep Strowman down tonight?
Again, now I'm looking for a sleeper hold on Strowman now that Strowman is down on one knee.
It's going to be really difficult for Braun to get his base underneath him with a weakened leg.
I got the job done.
Not that much of a factor.
And here comes Strowman again, runs right into a kick.
Just being worn down.
Seth from the top rope.
Blockbuster!
The monster is down. The champion with an opportunity to close here.
Cover by Rollins. Hook of the leg now on Strowman and a kick out.
Still too much fight left in Strowman.
And Seth Rollins again digging down deep. Very proud Universal Champion. Rollins top rope. With a splash!
Beautiful. Seth knows that won't be enough.
Going
a little
top.
Insurance.
Again! Cover on Strowman! And a kick out at two after two splashes.
Seth Rollins twice in a row soaring through the skies here in San Francisco, landing on point. Full impact, full body weight, but Braun will not stay down.
See, Seth, just the wheels turning, trying to figure out what the next move can be, what can keep Braun Strowman down.
Almost confident look on the face of the champion, as if to say, yeah, I got this.
Rollins knows what it takes to slay beasts and monsters, and he's looking to do it again here tonight on Raw.
Call up Old Faithful.
Looking for the stop. Strowman caught him. Intercepted him. Was going for the slam, and Strowman sent outside the ring.
Rollins measuring his target. Here comes the champion.
Down. Suicide dive. Strowman still on his feet.
Big Braun's knee finally buckled for the moment. Here comes Seth again.
And again, Strowman this time knocked down.
Rollins just continues to chop and chop and work to keep Braun down. Will the third suicide dive do the trick?
Oh my!
Stumbled. Rollins stumbled
and
a bit.
And that cost him.
And Strowman with a choke slam on the apron. That stumble cost Rollins, and Strowman was able to take advantage.
It's a rare occurrence. The ordinarily sure-footed Seth Rollins, whether it be exhaustion or other factors, leaves the Universal Champion vulnerable. Incoming!
Strowman like the bat system here at San Francisco. Running over Rollins. And things went from bad to worse. And Seth's in all kinds of trouble. Another shoulder tackle by Braun.
This is a horrifying scene for Seth Rollins.
And then the running power slam on the floor.
That has got to be it. Braun's not... Rollins isn't getting up from that.
Braun's here to prove a point, clearly.
Braun Strowman wants to take out the Universal Champion and earn a future championship opportunity.
Tonight's about Strowman just exercising his personal demons, getting over the losses at Clash of Champions, looking to make things right.
Yeah!